today. We'll use that staircase. It is my pleasure to introduce Dr. Pamela Hadley, newly minted professor, just promoted, and former director of graduate studies in speech and hearing science. She will read the names of the students receiving graduate degrees. Thank you.
It's my great honor to introduce you to our students earning the Doctor of Audiology degree. Andrea Arms, Capstone Project, The Relationship Between Peripheral Hearing Loss and Cognitive Decline, a critical review. She's hooded by her advisor, Dr. Ron Chambers. Emily Bunting, Capstone title, Level Specific Chirp Effect on the Auditory Brainstem Response. She's hooded by her advisor, Dr. Ronald Chambers. Katherine Coobs, Capstone, Comparison of Treatment Methodology for Idiopathic Sudden Sensory Neural Hearing Loss, hooded by Ron Chambers. Sarah Gurney, Capstone, Understanding Collegiate Band Members' Motivation to Engage in Causal Hearing Health Behavior, an Application of the Health Belief Model, hooded by Dr. Ron Chambers. Trudy Kadakia, Capstone, Use of High Frequency Audiometry for Young Adults, hooded by Dr. Justin Aronoff. And now for the students receiving their Master's of Science degree. Jennifer Vector. Nimra Burney. Lauren Burns. Molly Cull. Anna Fisher.